G'day everybody, John Mellencamp from Supertech Electronics, and we're going to remove a Bose amplifier that's playing up in a Mazda CX7. Now ours is already loose, so you would normally take out 1, 2, 3, 4 10mm bolts. You will need a 10mm socket to do that, and then you'll need to unplug 4 electrical connections. Okay, so that amplifier is now ready to send off to Supertech Electronics for repair.